nothing for nothing.
Few people of Vijayanagar were jealous about Raman, as he was very close to the king. One among them was the fruit vendor Somu. One day, Raman came to his shop.
Hello Raman, welcome. How are you?
I am fine. How do you do? How is your business going on?
Very well, Raman. Would you like to buy some fruits?
Somu wanted to trick Raman.
Yes, the fruits are looking quite fresh. I would have some of these bananas.
Sure, Raman. Take these ripe ones.
Thank you, Somu. But what's the price?
Price? For these bananas? It's nothing, Raman. You take as many as you want.
Wow! The bananas are very tasty. Thank you. Bye, Somu.
Just wait, Raman. You did not pay me the price.
But you said the price is nothing.
That's right, Raman. I want you to pay me that nothing.
Raman realized that Somu is playing a trick on him. He thought for a while and took his empty bag.
Tell me, what is in this bag?
There is nothing in this bag.
Well, then this is the price you asked for. Take it, Somu.
Somu felt ashamed of his foolishness.